shouting and concluding before facts are known. Silly people. While there were clear facts in the newspapers that did not point in the direction of an honor killing, only everything was taken into account, possibly an honor killing as well. Anyone who has done this is a sucker. So tough. Endless sympathy for the family and the fiancé. There are no words for this.